No introduction in South India. She scorches the screen with the elegant performances. None other than Ms. Samantha. We are honored to have you with us today, ma'am. I would now request Mr. Anantha Padmanabhan, Managing Director of NAC Jewellers, to address the gathering.
Good morning and a warm welcome to the media, to the employees of NAC Jewellers, our chairman, director, family, and to Ms. Samantha, who is going to be our brand ambassador. Today we are unveiling the rewind collections, which I have been collecting for the last 15 years, and we have one of the largest collections. And every antique piece comes with a guarantee card, which nobody else does it. And very few people have this large collection. It's going to be exhibited and is also for sale from today till 27th. And it will remain forever in our stores, spread across our branches. The rewind collections has always been my pet project, and for years I have been collecting these pieces through middlemen coming from across Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh. And as we collected, without disturbing the beauty, we have transformed into ownable pieces which customers would like to wear it, because those days they were, most of them were worn as head clips. So today they don't use it, so we have converted as necklaces and pendants, bracelets, bangles. So after the press meet, you can all go through our collection. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. And it's time to announce our newest brand ambassador for NAC Jewellers. I would again request our MD sir to do the honors.